All right. Let's see how we do going downhill. Gorgeous up here. Look at that view. Road here. section coming up here. The stock Pirelli tires came on the Himalayan after about 1700 miles and put these new TKC80s on. And I have to say, although they were a little scary on the road initially without being scrubbed in, they are so much more tractable on the off-field stuff, off-road stuff, that they're much more enjoyable bike to ride now. It's really grabbing this stuff pretty good. Keeping my lines going. Stuff up at a nice steady rate in second gear. It's just chugging along and keeps on going. It's kind of like a two-wheel Jeep. Edge though. Make for a bad day.